You're a hell of a guy. You know I really got a thing for American guys. I mean, sigh, sticking in eyes. I can tell that you're in touch with your feminine side.